or can I have this, or can I have that, or can I have that one, or can I have this one, or can I have that one, or can I have this, or can I have this one. So this is all the choice that I have, guys, when I am watching Amadeo Coronation Street, and I have to make the choice which one do I have to eat. So I am pansy, and maybe this, you know, sounds nice, or this from Home Bargain, 68p I think, I forget now, yeah, 68p from Home Bargain. Sounds yummy. So I can have this one, guys. So this is all the choice, guys. It's dangerous, you know, when you're watching Coronation Street and a standard, because you have to look of what you have in for a snack, because you must have the snack when you're watching episode.
I do the same thing. I told you that I never would. I told you I changed, even when I knew I never could. Know that I can't find nobody else as good as you. I need you to stay, need you to stay. I get drunk, wake up, I'm wasted still. I realize the time that I wasted till I feel like you can't feel the way I feel. I'll be fucked up if you can't be right here. Oh, oh.
Products. Harry the Hedgehog, Smash Chocolate Heart, Easter Ombles, Heart Chocolate Popcorn, Vegan Ombles, Combo Mix Multi-Pack Crisps, Chocolate Orange Buttons, Vegan Cheese Twist, Vegan Chocolate
Jerry's, non-dairy £2 and 99 pence a
litre. Vegan donuts seen in Tesco for £1.
Kitchen shortbread, £1.75. Made to a vegan dairy-free launch from the coconut collab at Tesco, £2.50.
Tesco have the new Move-Free Spooky Chums in stock. 6 OP. A perfect dairy-free.
Dairy-free crisp options. All tasty. This is a vegan version of Bailey's. £8 on offer M&S. New dairy-free cupcakes at Tesco. Dairy-free finds in Tesco. All in the free from section. Bar Hill Cambridge Tesco have the Bosch cakes in the reduced free products I want to try. Always check for may contain new milk alternative at Tesco from Linda McCartney's, including oat, coconut, soya and rice.
New luxury. Millionaires. Melting pudding. From Iceland.
I found 5 flavors of the Galaxy Vegan Chocolate in Boots.
What do you think of these chocolate spreads? Milk chocolate, hazelnut, white chocolate, strawberry spread. Everyone is talking about the empty shelves in Britain. But why is no one talking about the empty
vegan
shelves?
Goodies at Lidl. Enjoy. It's that time of the year, a healthy food and vegan range at Lidl. Enjoy.
Okay, why did no one tell me you can get baguettes already cut?
I can get these, which are... these are which are baguettes, but they are already cut for £1. The baguettes that we bought earlier, they already cut it for you. As you can see, all of them, that's the other head.
Did you know that?
Yeah. They want to put us in family dining. We succeed, and for no reason, they want to see us in the back. We were Gina or Mean Girls, Princess or Queen, Tomboy or King.
And for extras, but for only the machine now.
Mother Oaks, Mother Mary, Rice to the Sky. You're fine, feminine, height, feminine.
You don't need nothing.
I've been to the supermarket, guys. Tiny amount of shopping. This is beef for roast dinner tomorrow, and we have some duck. This is the baby carrot, and we get some long beans, and we get some mango, guys. We get some tomato and the potato for roast dinner tomorrow. Simple and easy, guys. And thank you for watching, guys. And please don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel, guys.
Krispy Kreme have launched three new vegan donuts. The first one we've got is an apple custard crumble. The second one is a caramel chocolate delight. And the last one is a fudge brownie bliss.